your finger in the air right quick, and you put it on your heart, and say, I am the change today.
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 And just like that, the world can be changed. I told you to go to 757, but pretty much 2 days after I found it, about a year ago, I saw the divide it created and everything. So I purchased the domain name iamthechange.today, where I'm going to be encouraging everybody to be the change, whether it's helping somebody cross the street, whether it's volunteering 1 hour, even us in our counter protest, that's actually volunteer hours. While we're outside countering somebody that has a permit to do something or another, we could be actually using that for the mentoring programs, for our vets programs, for all our different programs in need. This different city resources that are going out right now, all this millions of dollars that they're putting out for this right now, this will be going to actual programs. Sometimes programs only cost $500 to $1,000 to kick up, and we can easily gather that. Carrying that, I pretty much changed everything to the BLM 757. Be like Martin, be like Malcolm. Sometimes the world needs a Malcolm, sometimes the world needs a Martin, sometimes the world needs a Malcolm. Sometimes change may take 7 days, sometimes change may take 5 years, sometimes change may take 7 centuries, but change will come. So, I've had to come back on message to go with anything right now. Right now, I have a friend who's literally in ICU. She's a victim of type 1 diabetes. Her name is Chelsea French. We're trying to raise $30,000 for her because as of right now, her family couldn't afford the $6,000 deductible that it costs. She spends $600 a month on insulin. She spends $300 a month on other meds. She has to spend $100 to $150 on visits per visit. All her ICU visits that she's had since October have been $8,000. This is all out of her family's pocket. And if you don't have the money to afford that, who can actually afford that? So $30,000 isn't just a hair in the thing. So this going on, this is actually real lives. But they're sitting in there going back and forth, wondering, playing. This is actually people's lives they're playing with. It's not Twitter. It's not us out here chanting. This is actual lives. This my friend Chelsea right now is fighting for her actual life. And she is one of millions and millions and millions. Other countries have universal health care. This supposed to be the most powerful country in the world. We spend $1 billion over across in other countries, but we don't have money for vets. But we don't have money for anti-bullying programs. We don't have money for suicide prevention programs. We don't have money for retention programs. I personally logged 500 volunteer hours in the last calendar year. That's what I can say I personally did. All everybody can do is say what they personally did. I also lost my cousin. She was 14 years old due to bullying, and she committed suicide. That's what actually drove me into everything more so. And then I saw Philando Castile lose his life. That's what made Black Lives Matter 757 coming to existence. So all the firestorm, I was able to dedicate a year to activism. If I was able to do that in a year, we got until 2020 to get this going on. There's resistance every time. We need to show up just like this to the voter registration. Get your friend, make sure you register. My lady down here, she voted for the first time. I helped Top Air Yellow. I tried to help Top Air Yellow. Information. We're not going to be hiding information. We're going to be showing people where they can go, how they can do a GoFundMe, everything. This resource hiding, what are you hiding, man? Let somebody know how they can save a life. And that's pretty much where I am with this. And I am the change today. It's not a movement, it's a generation. You can be the change every single day, no matter the smallest capacity. If we can get people to literally volunteer 1 hour of the year to their community, your little community, if you can donate $20 a year to your community, not a tax, a community pot, how can that fix everything? 1 hour out the entire year, come on now. You have 1 million citizens, that's 1 million volunteer hours. You have $20 in 1 million citizens, not a tax. This is going straight to your community. Thank you.